The ProteoTuner system regulates protein levels by acting directly on the protein. This is unlike other methods that act either on the cDNA synthesis level or at the mRNA level. Your gene of interest should be cloned into the provided vector, which encodes the destabilizing domain, or DD. Your protein of interest will be translated as a fusion with the DD. The fate of the DD fusion protein depends on the presence or absence of the membrane permeant small molecule shield 1. The DD domain targets the fusion protein rapidly to the proteasomes, leading to its fast degradation. In the presence of shield 1, the DD domain is shielded and no longer targets the protein to the proteasome, so the protein accumulates rapidly in the cell. The level of the accumulated protein varies depending on the amount of shield 1 added to the media. The protein's stability is directly proportional to the amount of shield 1 added to the media. Therefore, the amount of protein stabilized can be tuned very precisely. Washing off the shield exposes the DD, leading to rapid degradation of the protein. This process of stabilization and destabilization can be carried out many times for multiple on-off cycles of the protein in a short span of time.